the misty park of Haga, in the frosty morning air, to a green and fragile dwelling, see the butterfly repair. In the least of tiny creatures, by the sun and zephyr's wand, wakes to new and solemn raptures, in a bed of flowers formed. In thy leaves, O royal Haga, many a fair and grassy space, see the swan upon thy waters, all her gleaming rays displays. In the forest's distant chambers, where the echoing axes call, in the granite stones are molded, and the birch and pine tree fall. How delightful 'tis to savor within a park so rare greetings of the fair. Every glance his eye dispenses must shed a grateful tear. In the southern, in his sorrow, must at Haga find